No, you're wrong, baby.
Italian.
Yeah. A sauce. Nigga, that's that shit I like. A snitch, nigga, that's that shit I like.
Shit. I know you love the sauce.
Because let's face it, cooking is not exactly an exact science. All right, everyone, so this is it, the big day.
No Italian music. I can't really do the stereotyped Italian music. There you go.
Today, I'm going to attempt to make a pot of my famous Italian fucking family recipe, handed down through the generations, homemade and genuine. Italian sauce. Yes. I'm surrounded by homemade Italian ingredients. I really am. I'm surrounded by different things that we're gonna be using to make the sauce, including a giant pot, various herbs and spices,
right? It looks like pesto or aioli or something. I don't know what that is.
Different homemade spoons and such. That's how you really make sauce. You don't buy the spoons from the store, right? And of course, over here, all kinds of homemade ingredients that we're gonna use to whip up not only sauce, but some homemade balls as well. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to basically prepare some of the ingredients that you need to get and cutting the onion, and you're gonna really start to be affected in the eyes, trust me. I used to be. Toss into this pot in order to get a base. You make the meat in this mixing bowl to make the shit balls. Which basically, the goal is going to be to coat the bottom of the pot with meat slop before you start actually adding the vegetable components that are going to be the vegetable meat of your sauce, so to speak. Okay. So, I actually have right here, this is a notebook that is over 4 to 4.5 hours old. It's a notebook that I wrote down the actual recipe on how to make the homemade Italian sauce. And the goal of this video is not to show you step by step how to make it, because let's face it, even though there may be a recipe, everyone's going to turn a recipe into their own creation.
The overall shelf life of your pots and pans.
And you see already, see how it got thicker when I started doing that? Because the paste is now diluting. See the paste there? You gotta dilute it with the slotted spoon to get a nice thickness to your pasta sauce.
There's some technique involved in making this right. Gotta have that perfect spooning.